have strong relationship on trade security cooperation with our EU neighbours and partners, but to be global players on free trade and all the other things this country is good at doing. Donald Tusk and the EU lament the loss of the UK from the EU, and I understand that. I'm sympathetic to that. But the reality is the answer is to go for the win-win of a deal with a future relationship that turns the page, keeps the trade, embraces the security cooperation, and allows us to move forward.
But you haven't got that.
The interesting thing about Donald Tusk's comments is that the Liberal Democrat MEPs, as we were negotiating a deal, wrote to him urging him not to do a deal with the UK. Frankly, I found that deeply counterproductive and the most likely thing that would have led to the no deal that they say they want to avoid. Voting for Brexit to get Brexit done, there's only one way to do it. That's voting for the Conservatives. If you vote for the Liberal Democrats, they will have to do a deal. They're polling 15% with Jeremy Corbyn's Labour Party, who are already leaving the door open to an SNP deal. That means two more referendums, another year going through the agony and the uncertainty paralysis. Those figures about releasing the economy are just entirely made up. The reality is we'd be locked in the uncertainty and the paralysis that business say they want us free of. If you want Brexit done...
No. We don't want it done! We don't want Brexit done, Mr. Raab! We don't want it done. No, we're here. No, we don't. No, we don't. No, we don't. Listen to us, Mr. Raab.
So you're saying 150 quid a week. So your £500 a year is going to do 3 weeks shopping?
Yeah, sure, but it's an incremental boost, and it's more than any other party's offering for the lowest paid last charter. I mean, I would raise it even further, but at this stage, it's a bit
and how are you going to get it?
Look, I've done this.
You have, yeah. But I just want to understand.
Yeah. Okay,
I'm a food bank user, and I don't think you've really stepped in one. I don't think you've talked to people that are in
one. Anyway.
Well, you might have, like, cut their little ties, but
you have very... I've been down to one in T-shirt, version, and in
coffee. Sure. But when you're talking about £500, I think you're actually being offensive to the people who need to use a food bank. When you're talking about 3 weeks of your shopping per year.
All right, well, look, you're in touch with me.